tunic, they're going to wear it underneath them, going to be a hole in the middle, similar to how the bullies wear a trace when you walk up to one county. George Washington said, I don't want to wear something like a king or a god or anything like that. So they got buried out and got murdered, and then they really didn't know what to do. Eventually, Thomas Jefferson basically for designing Washington, D.C. in the road system, is actually caucus here in the middle, and that is it was a geographical center of Washington, D.C. Now, as it's grown, it's also been considered more, but originally it was, and that's why when you're driving around, you have to look west, north, and south, and southwest, because all the way back to the capital is in the dead center of the city. So,
this compass signifies the original geographic center of D.C. before it expanded.
This one gets to the office of Abraham Lincoln's son, and he said this is the closest and best accurate representation of what it would look like while they're alive. So then, the group is in here. And
oh, I hope I don't fall. Oh, good boy.
Here on our level. We're going to start back over here. This is DeSoto landing on the mouth of the Mississippi River. All of these paintings were commissioned by John Adams, by the way. This was him landing, and obviously you can tell there's a lot of conflict. They followed the Native Americans, and it was really on the corner. So you see the first year of the cross. This is to symbolize the forcing Christianity that was on the Native American Jews. They landed here. You can also look at the rainbow and go straight up to that sail. A very faint silver lining that says God with us on the sail. It's kind of hard to read sometimes, but yet again emphasizing the other Arkansas statues in the CBC, so kind of fell short on that one, but we do have him in here. This is Statue of Hall, this is the United States House in 1810 to 1859. Originally, we got too big.
Amazing.
So I've been fasting, I've been talking to him, and all things that I've been on the show. And this time, I've been aware of that. First, right out here, you'll see this is the east side of the United States Capitol. Presidential inauguration has happened in three different locations in the Capitol since the very first one. Originally, the old Supreme Court chamber, like I said, was the original Senate chamber, so they passed around where they are. Another cool thing about the Supreme Court when you're being here is actually where the very first telegram was sent. You see that?
Mike Pence.
Thanks.